All right, well, we have a few of our members, our volunteers that came out today to help us remove the wreaths from Wreaths Across America ceremony in December. I appreciate everybody for coming out and helping us remove this. Another day, a year gone. And I'd just like to say that it's another beautiful day in North Dakota with the snowfall and the frost on the trees. The temperature's not 40 below zero, so that really made it a lot easier for us to come out and do this. We're not losing our fingers and toes today, and we got some beautiful scenery to look at. So once again, I'd like to thank everybody that came out to help us remove the wreaths, everybody that's here and everybody that left. We appreciate the volunteers and the help, and it went very smoothly, and we'll wait for next year.
When Eileen told me they took some of the ones down at 16, I didn't know they took them all. There's a phone down. Has got a number 13 on it. Must be the 13th wreath. Peanuts over there.
If you
want
to start on
now,
that would be great.
We can
help in about half hour.
All right, true. Yeah. Well, it probably took you that long to do it. Oh, I thought I was going to
do it. I'll skip one. You know,
yeah. I
got to
take my flyers over there, but I'm going to wait until they get here and they work. And they're working on this, and then Lewis and I will go over there.
We might get the squad in that tomorrow.
And then we've got to.
Somebody
else will have a pickup truck. I know. That can go.
Oh, that one just
fell. And get all the ones off the paper. How you doing, Leroy? Hey, you know Johnson?
Yeah.
He's celebrating his 100th birthday.
Yeah.
But he's still in Washington, D.C. They won't let him come home yet.
He worked up the Heritage Center up there for years.
Yeah, at the visitor center.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have an idea and it gets tested to the extreme and it works.
Time to light your cigar, Hannibal.
Yep.
Who's gonna be Mr. T?
I love it when a plan comes together.
You'd be face because you're the pilot, but you're also the commander.
Yeah, right?
Or no, you wouldn't be face, you'd be that guy at the hospital. Well, there was that guy that they always had to break out of the psych ward that was the pilot.
Oh, that crazy guy.
Yeah, the nutcase.
Can't remember his name.
Richard's tailgate, or did you move them?
Huh?
The poles are in Richard's tailgate.
Oh, they're over here?
Unless you moved them.
Nope. A couple people coming, maybe we'll grab some poles. We'll set up some pole teams. How are you?
Doing well. Can you carry a tune in that bucket?
Pardon?
Can you carry a tune in that bucket?
Not too bad. Sorry, I was late. The lady's
not too well.
Off the road. Oh, no.
I'm not a
You two are really good. I can just let it idle and you can just start throwing them?
Like idiot cubes?
Yeah.
You're hauling hay?
We're almost done. This is last few and we're all done. Thank you.